Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this incubator which I have made. It is 160 automatic and 80x hatching tray. So it is 240x incubator. It works automatically over temperature and humidity and also a egg turning system. So as you can see, I have set it on 38 and have reached the 38 and turn off the heating system. And this is segment wise humidity, which I have set it 60%, and is going about like 65 or 60, something like that. So here's the thing, it is fully automatic. You just have to put the eggs and just keep an eye on the water. If the water level decreases, just fill up the water. So I have set it upon like the humidity setup, which is a 24 volt humidifier, and after that I have set it this little temperature humidity setter. Let's see from the inside. So this button is for the LED bulb. I have set it inside. If there is a dark incident, I'm gonna see if what's going on inside. Okay, let's open it. There are hatching tray, there are automatic trays, and there is a humidity setup. So here's the thing, all the temperature is being made over this area, and I have used a 100 watt bulb two times, so it is like 200 watt power consumption for heating element. And there are two fans which is sucking all the air and throwing all on the bulbs, and the heating is going through from the back side to downside down there, and it's getting all the humidity and it's going up and it's doing the cycle this way. So there is a thing, humidity setup is also working now because I have opened the door. It is working very greatly. It's making a lot of humidity, which is increasing the humidity inside. You can see closely there is a fan as well downside, which is throwing all the air over the humidity setup, and it is flowing all over the incubator to maintain the humidity. So here's the thing, let me show you the egg turning system. Okay, I have forcefully opened the egg turning timer, and you can see all the eggs turning smoothly and 360 degree. So it will work over like 1 minute after every 2 hours, and it works very greatly. So here's the thing, all the eggs are gonna turn at once, and after 18 days you have to turn all the eggs over this tray, and then we don't have to turn the eggs. So this is the incubator I've made. It's a lot of free space because it was demanded by. So here's the thing, if you want to make your own incubator like this one, or the egg turner like this one, not the exact but DIY type of, so you can search Umair's workshop incubator, Umair's workshop egg turner, and you can see all my bigger tutorials, and you can make your own incubator. So if you like, also incubate this incubator's size is 4 feet by 2 feet by 20 inches, so this is some kind of compact size. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.